Hi, I'm Ali Jiang, an Asian American junior here at WIS. I'm part of a group of students at Wissahickon trying to bring awareness towards the AAPI community. AAPI stands for Asian American Pacific Islander, and we come from all parts of Asia, from the Far East to India to the Asian islands in the Pacific. May is AAPI Heritage Month, a time to celebrate, learn about, and appreciate the works and talents of past Asian Americans. Recently, there have been many anti-Asian hate crimes throughout the nation. However, Asian hate or neglect is not only a current problem, but has been an unacknowledged constant throughout history. Discrimination against Asians can be traced back to the 1700s, where a notion of the Chinese race being dirty and carrying deadly diseases began. Then in 1905, the San Francisco School Board created segregated Chinese schools that contained both isolated Chinese and Japanese Americans. The 1882 Chinese Exclusion Act, the only U.S. law to prevent immigration and naturalization based on race, was later manipulated in 1924 so that all Asian Americans, with the exception of Filipino nationals, were fully excluded by law, denied citizenship, and naturalization. In 1942, 112,000 Japanese Americans were tagged and sent to internment camps for the remainder of World War II. And I'm sure you've all heard former President Trump call a global virus racist names like Kung Flu and China virus, which have contributed to the rising violence against those of Asian descent. 2021 has seen children slashed in department stores, elderly people set on fire or pushed to their death, and especially women being chased, beaten, and spit on. Some people are no longer seeing Asians as people, but rather as infections, pollutants, and virus spreaders. Then on March 16, 2021, the Atlanta spa shootings took place. Traditional K-12 education continues to be taught from a Eurocentric point of view, with Asian events on the sidelines. Though the American education does briefly mention these events, do you think the conversation has reached a point of genuine understanding? Here are some actions you can take to help the cause.
When you don't understand something about someone's culture, instead of being ignorant and judgmental, try asking questions about their background so that you are able to further your understanding about others in our community. When you see someone making a racist comment towards a fellow AAPI community member, stand up for the victim and let the person know that it is not okay to make such remarks. Other ways you can help include donating to various anti-hate organizations such as Stop AAPI Hate, Asian Americans Advancing Justice, and the Asian American Foundation.
Thanks for watching, and make sure to look out for our next video discussing a recent hate crime that sparked more conversations against Asian hate.